Else if thou refuse to let my people go, behold, tomorrow will I bring the locusts into thy coast, and they shall cover the face of the earth, that one cannot be able to see the earth. And they shall eat the residue of that which is escaped, which remaineth unto you from the hail, and shall eat every tree which groweth for you out of the field. And they shall fill thy houses, and the houses of all thy servants, and the houses of the Egyptians, which neither thy fathers nor thy fathers' fathers have seen since the day that they were upon the earth unto this day. And he turned himself and went out from Pharaoh. Now this plague of the locust might not seem like that big of a deal as these plagues are ramping up in intensity. But you have to understand that this is their livelihood. This is their food. That which grows in the field is what they live off of. And these locusts come through and just eat every green thing. They destroy the entire food supply. People are going to be starving. I mean, people are going to lose all their wealth, all their food. They're not going to have anything left. And you can see how serious this is, because look at how Pharaoh's servants react in verse 7. Pharaoh's servants said unto him, how long shall this man be a snare unto us? Let the men go, that they may serve the Lord their God. Knowest thou not yet that Egypt is destroyed? I mean, even Pharaoh's own guys are saying to him, look, our whole country is destroyed. Let them go. Get these people out of here. But why does he not let them go? Because God hardened his heart. He wants to do all 10 plagues. Now, today we have insecticides and pesticides that would just take care of this locust problem. You know, the only problem is then we have to ingest all those pesticides and, you know, we have to eat all that poison in our food. But even recently in history, there were plagues of locusts that came through even in the United States and wiped out crops and just destroyed people's livelihoods. I mean, throughout history, this has been a serious thing. Nowadays, when there's a plague of the locusts, they just ramp up the chemicals and then, you know, people die for a different reason.